straighten up. Some little girl's playing with your little doll. Isn't that cute?
Oh, but she's all alone. We're all her little friends. Come on, guys. Go play with her.
Messed up, where'd you get it?
Give that back. It's mine!
Yeah, well, if it's yours, how come I don't see name on it, huh?
Francine, what are you talking about? Her name is right here. Your name is Henry, right?
No! My name is not Henry! I want the love right now! Give it back! Give it back!
You know what? I think I'll keep your toy. I'll make a really nice chew toy for my dog. What do you think, guys?
You better give that back to me!
Francine, are you turning me into a whim?
No, I was just thinking.
That's the problem, you don't think. Leave the thinking to us, got it?
Okay, Al, you don't have to do that.
Well, I'm not scared of your big brother. Go ahead and tell him what we did. Let's go, guys.
Scaring them, hurting them, isn't the answer.
You're pathetic. Fine, then. Go ahead. ahead and join me, Susie. Nice to help you out now.